Hello, I'm Nuribi, the official mascot of the 2015 Gwangju Summer Universiade. The 2015 Gwangju Summer Universiade presents EPIC as its symbolic vision. More than a mere sporting event, but a lasting legacy. Now, follow me to find out all about this event. For the construction of the athletic facilities and the athletes' villages for the 2015 Gwangju Universiade, eco-friendly factors such as the environment, ecology, and sustainability will always be considered. The 2015 Gwangju Universiade will be a cost-effective event that minimizes new constructions and utilizes existing facilities. Gwangju is also doing its utmost to restore nature throughout the entire city. Citizens are making urban forests in every section of the city and taking part in urban regeneration and greenhouse gas emission reduction campaigns. Gwangju is poised to transform itself into a city of forests in 2015. In a cleaner and more vibrant environment, Gwangju citizens enjoy everyday sports such as jogging, cycling, baseball, and soccer. Along with the United Nations, the world's peace mediator, the 2015 Gwangju Universiade is preparing to make strides in improving the relationship between the two Koreas and lay the groundwork for reconciliation and peace through sports. We have made a significant step forward by working with the UN in creating a unified team of the two Koreas for the first time in the history of international sporting events. We hope this will pave the way for the expansion of friendly exchange between the two Koreas and furthermore, lay the foundation to ease tensions on the Korean Peninsula and bring about world peace as well as global unity. The 2015 Gwangju Universiade will be a sophisticated IT event driven by Korea's world-leading IT technology. Korea's IT technology will not only guarantee stable and efficient tournament logistics and management, but also provide a mobile service that will enable extensive use of a wide variety of content as well as real-time access to information anytime, anywhere, and on any piece of equipment. To all those visiting Gwangju in 2015, the city will provide a place for exchange of global cultural content by sharing of knowledge, discussions, education, culture, and arts. From 2013 to 2015, Gwangju Universiade, together with UNOSDP, will host the EPICS Forum, where world-renowned leaders in the fields of environment, peace, IT, culture, and sport development get together with the youths of the world and promote future value. Gwangju is a hub of Asian culture that boasts an abundant traditional cultural heritage. In 2015, visitors to Gwangju will be captivated by the various cultural events related to the Asian culture complex and the Gwangju Biennale, its 20th anniversary occurring that year. The 2015 Gwangju Universiade is an epic event where a wide variety of cultural content will be on display in a peaceful atmosphere. And the festival will become a beacon of hope for the world through eco-friendly and cutting-edge systems. The great epic of the 2015 Gwangju Summer Universiade will be made through the support of the sports-loving country, Korea, and the keen interest and active participation of Gwangju citizens. Come share this special moment with us.
Fighting.
Fighting.
Fighting.